Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are doing well today. Today we are going to learn comparing numbers by looking at the tens place. Yesterday we have learned to compare the numbers by looking at the hundred place first. But today we have the numbers where the hundred place number is same and the number at the tens place are different. By that we'll compare and see which is the greater one. Okay, let's start the video. Still the crow is hungry. The crow finds two more numbers. Both the numbers have 6 in the 100 place. See, both the numbers are having 6 at the 100 place. अब तो क्रो को भूख लगी और उसे ग्रेटर नंबर खाना. और जैसे हमने यस्टरडे जैसे हमने पढ़ा था कि वी हैव टू चेक द नंबर. Yesterday we have seen that we have to check the numbers at 100 place and we will come to know whether the number which one is greater. But here we see that here the crow sees that both the numbers are 6 here. So the crow next checks the tens place. It checks the 10th place. And when it checks the tens place, what happens? The top number has 7 in the tens place. The top number is having 7 at the tens place. And the bottom number has 2 in the tens place. So the top number is greater. 679 is greater than 621. So the crow eats the greater number. Now we have some questions where we have to put greater than, smaller than and equal to sign. The questions are here with me. Now let's start doing it. 187. See, look here. First we have to check 100's place. 100 place to same hai, dono mein 1-1 hai. Let's check the tens place then. This is the tens place. 1's tens 100. 1's tens 100. So 100 place is same number. So the number at the tens place, here it is 8 and here it is 3. Which one is greater? 8 is greater obviously. So we will put a greater than sign. Now see here. 1-1 is same. 7 and 5. Which one is greater? 7 is greater. So put a greater than sign. Here 483. See here all the numbers of this left sides are greater. 483 is greater than 461. See, the numbers are like that. So much is it is so arranged that all the numbers at the left sides are greater. 397 and here 83, so 9 is greater. 578. 55 same hai, but the number at the tens place is 7 and 3 here. So 7 is greater. Here 9, number at the 100 place is 9 and here also 9. But the number at the tens place is 9 here and here is 1. So 9 is greater. Let's see one number over here. Ye second wala hum karte hain. 319 and here 329. The number at the 100 place is same but the number at the tens place is different. Which one is greater? 2 is greater. So let's put a less than sign. 319 is less than 329. 329 is the greater number. This is your today's classwork. Complete it in your classwork copy and you will send me the photographs of it. Okay, till then, bye-bye. Take care.